U.S. President Barack Obama broke out his vocal cords when he sang Purple Rain to a trick-or-treater dressed up as an American singer prince at the White House on Halloween. The President and First Lady Michelle Obama hosted their final Halloween at the White House.